I'm about to get dope. It ain't nothing but some shit I wrote about a young brother deep in the game. They call me Mac Dre and I'm keeping the name. I sport Nike shoes, I got a mic to use to talk bad about suckers, I don't like the fools. Down and dirty about spitting my hits, and if not, I'm getting my grits. Playing the game like it's supposed to be played, making much more than a minimum wage. Not a pimp daddy, don't drive a caddy, I just make and get all that baby tray.
Okay, you can all remove your blindfolds now. Take them off.
Where are we?
Is this my grandmother's cape house?
Very astute, Nate. Very astute.
You might be wondering why we brought you here today.
We're sick of Shovelhead just being a big joke. It's time we get serious.
It's time for Shovelhead to stop being funny and start getting real. Yes, Liz.
Why can't we sit on the chairs and couches?
If only we could, Liz. If only we could.
That does not answer the question.
But wait, my cousin Spencer is getting married this weekend.
Trust me, Alex, your cousin Spencer will definitely get married again. Without further ado, I would like to welcome everyone to Shovelhead Retreat 2012.
The Summit!
How did you feel being blindfolded on the way here?
I was born in the darkness, so I mean, it's kind of just a return to the womb.
This is Trump Collection, so it's not really meant to cover my eyes. It's meant to wow yours.
To be honest, it was kind of hard to drive.
You're driving with a blindfold?
Yeah, not to mention wasted.
I'm just a freshman, so I was just happy to get invited.
Is this a retreat? I love retreats.
Saturday morning here. After the first night's sleep, we're gonna go wake up the gang. We're gonna wake them up really peacefully, really in touch with themselves, get a good start on the day.
All right.
We're going to
Day two is really the best. It's when people really start missing their families.
How do you feel being woken up by the seniors?
Not great. It's raining. Can I just go back inside?
I have no complaints. I slept really great.
To be honest, I was relieved to be woken up.
I never feel comfortable spending more than 6 hours at a time in the bathroom.
Or in showers.
360 days. 360 godforsaken days until Louis D'Armas and I take over Shovelhead. It is going to be a reign of terror. We are going to kill everyone.
Wait, what?
a really big part of the retreat experience is journaling. So just putting some thoughts on paper that are totally private. So no one's going to read these journals. These are totally anonymous.
Totally.
Oh my God.
Seriously, terrifying childhood memory. Write it down.
And that's when I knew that I might never be loved again.
Who is the prettiest senior girl in Shovelhead? Write it down.
I think the prettiest Shovelhead senior is Madeline by a long shot.
That's true and weird. True.
This is literally a blank
page. It's a
page.
Blank page.
Questions?
It's raining outside.
Write that down.
You may be wondering why we brought you here this evening,
or why we brought shovels and digging devices.
You scared? You should be.
What we're going to be doing today is digging holes.
You're searching for something. What is it?
It's a treasure. It's a prize. A reward. An immunity.
Who is gonna find it? I guess everyone will have to start digging. There's no treasure. It's more about character. So who's gonna be the first one to find the treasure? All right, let's go.
Start digging, Nate. You get the big boy shovel, because we know you're a big boy.
Brennan.
That was remarkably graceful.
Spread out.
Comedy is about getting dirty.
Those fingernails are too clean. Brennan, I saw yours.
Come on.
It's good form, Alex. It's nice.
You got to go and dig those holes.
Man, I'm tired.
With broken hands and withered souls, emancipated from all you know. You got to go and dig those holes.
Have to dig some more. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Na 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 na.
Dig it up, oh oh, dig it. Dig it up, oh oh. Dig it up, oh oh, dig it. Dig it up, oh oh.
This is the plot of Holes. The movie Holes. I feel used and violated. It's not even a good movie. Fuck you, Shia LaBeouf.
Like, character or not, it was a great workout.
You gave us a sifter. There's your character. This is not character.
forgot to pick up my pants from the cleaners again. I'm hungry. Hey, wasn't Mo supposed to find his dinner? And where the flying fudge are Meg and Madeline?
I'm gonna tell you a story.